why some patients are less resistant to COVID-19. Many cases of COVID-19 are mild, and patients tend to recover after their quarantine period. However, some are vulnerable and at risk of hospitalization. It is a mystery, but the research group may have partially solved it. They presented an enzyme associated with COVID-19 vulnerability. Stay tuned to learn more about it. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. According to Medical Express, a research team allied with institutions in Brazil and the UK gave a possible answer on why some patients are less resistant to COVID-19. Published in the journal Science, their study focused on genetic properties that may be causing such vulnerability. In the past year, experts have found that certain patients are more likely to develop serious symptoms, while the majority either have no symptoms or just mild clinical signs. Of course, they already considered the role of the immune system. When raging, the immune system can damage healthy organs as it fights the infection. But its participation alone seems unable to explain everything. After all, there are those with healthy immune systems who didn't suffer serious symptoms, as others with the same immune systems ended up in hospitals. In this research, the team scrutinized gene expression related to interferon, a signal telling cells of a viral infection. They screened interferon-stimulated gene expression to separate possible enzymes involved in alerting the immune system. The screening led them to an enzyme called OAS1. This one reacts to interferon when the coronavirus is detected. Previous research suggested that OAS1 could attach to membranes using a prandial group during the signaling process. To get a clearer picture, researchers analyzed the transcriptomes of 500 COVID-19 patients who experienced multiple symptoms. The analysis got them a surprise. Those who lacked the prenylated OAS1 had severe symptoms. Although they got a partial answer, the findings gave them another puzzle to solve. Why are some people born without this enzyme? Still, the results would help create new vaccine types against COVID-19. Do you think some people are innately more prone to certain infections? Can gene-based treatments help these patients? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.